This is Tyson Fresh Meats Coulotte. I'm searing it in a cast iron pan and basting with anchovy herb butter, and I'll finish it in the oven until it reaches an internal temperature of 125 degrees Fahrenheit. Let it rest and slice, then top with more compound butter, freshly shaved and roasted Brussels sprouts, and oven roasted tomatoes on the vine.